Game of Thrones Season 7, Episode 7 Leak, Plot Spoilers and Twists Drop on Reddit. Game of Thrones Season 7, Episode 7 has been leaked on Reddit with details and plot lines available online. According to documents that appear to date back to April 2016, the full episode-by-episode plot outline for the penultimate run ended up on the web. The document features outlines of each episode from Season 7 and they all appear to be fairly accurate, including last week's Beyond the Wall. Consequently, this document seems to be legitimate and is not a fake leak or a hoax, but Express.co.uk have decided not to publish details. The outline was shared via the subreddit page Freefolk after a user recently asked about the outline, which was posted again for people to access. At the time of writing this article, the Season 7 finale, The Dragon and the Wolf, has not yet been leaked. However, the outline contains some big revelations, some of which have been already teased. This latest Reddit leak comes amid a troublesome time for US network HBO, which saw the last episode accidentally posted for an hour on two of its viewing platforms 4 days early. The error led to people illegally sharing and watching copies of the episode before it was taken down by HBO. Prior to this, hackers released a different episode from Season 7 online after a HBO leak and demanded a ransom to stop further installments getting spoiled for fans. The Dragon and the Wolf will see one of the biggest scenes ever in Game of Thrones, with a total of 17 major characters finally coming together in the Dragon Pit. First look photos have also shown rising tension between Sansa Stark, played by Sophie Turner, and younger sibling Arya, Maisie Williams, with Littlefinger, Aidan Gillen, stirring the pot for his own sinister ends. Meanwhile, their brother Bran, Isaac Hempstead Wright, could be witnessing more terrifying visions in a picture showing him sitting beside a fireplace looking contemplative. Elsewhere, Reddit users have flooded the site with countless theories and reveals, from Daenerys Targaryen, Emilia Clarke, miraculously falling pregnant with Jon Snow's Kit Harington baby, to the bizarre connection he shares with Cersei Lannister, Lena Headey. Game of Thrones concludes on HBO this Sunday in the US and will be simulcast on Sky Atlantic on Monday at 2 a.m.